Hi, I'm Torben Janssen from thoughtsonjava.org with a new Hibernate tip. Today I want to show you how to bootstrap Hibernate with Spring Boot. That is extremely easy and doesn't require a lot of explanations. So let's get directly into the IDE. You just need to add the Spring Boot JPA starter to your class path, and Spring Boot handles the bootstrapping for you. You also need to add a database-specific JDBC driver to the class path of your application. In this example, I use PostgreSQL's JDBC driver. Please check your database documentation for more information. In the next step, you need to define your data source with a few properties in the application properties file. This example configuration defines a data source that connects to a PostgreSQL database on localhost. If you add an H2, HSQL, or Derby database on the class path, you can safely omit the configuration and Spring Boot starts and connects to an in-memory database. You can also add multiple JDBC drivers and an in-memory database to your class path and use different configurations for different target environments. That's all you need to do to bootstrap Hibernate in a Spring Boot application. You can now use the auto-wired annotation to inject an entity manager. Okay, that's it for today. If you want to learn more about Hibernate, you should join the free Thoughts on Java library. It gives you free access to a lot of member-only content, like an ebook about the Java 8 support in Hibernate, a printable PDF version of this Hibernate tip, lots of cheat sheets, and a video course. I'll add the link to it to the video description below. See you next week for a new Hibernate tip, and if you liked today's video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe below. Bye!